Stacy.
Wow, you guys made it 39 days. Congratulations. Earl, the only real difference that I see between you and Dreamz is that you're a little more sophisticated. You're college educated. Once you leave this game, you're gonna land on both of your feet. Dreamz, this could change your life, you know? Earl, I wanna know whether I should base my vote on a need basis or not. You know what I'm saying?
We wouldn't even be playing this game if we didn't all need $1 million. I mean, $1 million would change his life, Cassandra's life, and my life as well. I mean, I'm not supposed to feel bad because I have a job. I'm not supposed to feel bad because I have a car. I had a tough upbringing, and I worked hard. I was raised by a single mom. There was drugs in my family, there was violence, there was everything. And that's why I feel like it shouldn't be based on need. It's just how you play the game, but we all need it. We all need it. Does that answer your question?
Yeah,
okay.
Thanks, Stacy.